If you are a researcher, scientist, or knowledge producer, you are a creator. A creator of evidence, insights, and outputs. Collaboration is integral to discovery across disciplines. The give and take, the push and pull that leads to the next big insight. In the quiet moments, and sometimes on the world stage. Knowledge recorded as a research output, like a publication or a dataset, is a scaffolding for collaboration. When you create a research output, you can remain the copyright holder and decide how to share it. When you openly license your work, you are joining a global collective of researchers who are sharing their science and promoting open, universal access to knowledge. Researchers around the world use open licenses provided by Creative Commons. You can use a CC license for your data, your preprint, author-accepted manuscript, or journal article. Adding a CC license to research outputs increases the reach of your work and maximizes your contribution to research. Here's how it works. CC licenses are free, easy to use, and give everyone, from individual researchers to large institutions, a standardized way to grant the public permission to use their research outputs under copyright law. CC licenses offer four condition options to provide a spectrum of access and permissions for researchers to choose from. With attribution by licenses, credit must be given to you, the creator. With share-alike SA licenses, adaptations must be shared under the same terms. With non-commercial NC licenses, only non-commercial use of your research is permitted, and it is not primarily intended for monetary compensation. Finally, with no derivatives ND licenses, no derivatives or adaptations of your work are permitted. CC BY is the best option to openly license your research. It maximizes reuse and ensures your work is fully open access. With a CC BY license, as long as attribution is given to you as the original author, anyone is free to copy and redistribute your research in any medium or format, and reuse, transform, and build upon your research output for any purpose. CC BY licensed research outputs can be translated into other languages, adapted into educational materials and tools, and used on platforms that require CC licenses, like Wikipedia. It's important to know choosing a more restrictive CC license can negatively impact rapid dissemination and equitable access to your research, limiting the reach and utility of your work. By choosing a CC license, especially a CC BY license, you will be taking an active role in increasing the sharing, collaboration, and impact of research. To learn more and read the latest guidance on CC licenses, visit our website.